So we will play white piece this time. So we will try to give a superior offense. How to play superior offense? So we will play the queen side. The center game. So the black gave us the right response. So queen's gambit. We'll try to give him a queen's gambit play. So the black supported his. Supported his d5. So our response there, I have to bring out one of the official the horse. Okay, so this is queen's gambit. We will let that black piece to get our offer here at the c4. So this one or it depends. So we'll try our best to get the pawn here. Okay, as expected, we will support the pawn at c4. Okay, the black bring out also brought up. He also bring out is forced there to support the d5, but for us, okay, we will support the center. We will try to build a wall on the center. So we will support this one. We will welcome the black horse if we want to go him, but I think it's not. They're going to bring out officials. They're going to bring up the pictures. Okay, so we are ready to take the phone here if the black gets our c4. In this game, we are trying to build the variation. We're trying to give you the kind of variation game, the in-depth play. I wish I could give you the port. I wish we can give you the mating attack. And hoping that the black will not offer us an exchange leading for the end game. So we'll try to figure out what's the plan of the black. So they'll try to move out our queen in the position. So of course we have the bishop left his post there, and we will force our the black to depend to follow on our scheme. So that's a from the center, from this side. Okay, so we want to move out our queen, so we added pressure on this area. So at the same time, they will try to manage our situation here for the black. Okay, the black offering on queen to queen. Maybe you want to lead the game into end game. This is what I'm telling you. Okay, if the black offers queen to queen, okay, it will lead us into end game. It could be a lengthy game, a long lasting game. But when let's see if we could survive our offense. We will try if we could still manage this situation. For the beginning players of chess, Always try to analyze. It's good also to talk to yourselves. You look 5 move advance what is current situation in the world. You could look forward what will be the situation next. Okay? And also don't forget to bring the variation of your move. Your move has a multiple purpose on the post. Okay? So, and I'll tell you that defense in this board, chess board, in the game of chess, defense is important. Okay? As they say, that the defense is the best offense, because you are pushing, you are going to push the pawn while defending. That means that you are pushing also what, okay? So it will be very difficult situation. We cannot promise you to maybe you could lead the black into resignation, or maybe he can he's a plan. But still, the situation here is still present. So let's try. We try to see the more different possible moves of the black. He will bring out the horse, aim for possible castling on the queen side, or maybe he will push the pawn here, or he want to exchange, leading to the end game, and to open the bishop and castle. So for us, we are set. The only danger we have is that we have a double pawn here. In double pawn. So let's wait to move up the black. Possibly he will bishop. Okay, so he moved out already the bishop. Okay. That is the possible priority move at the moment. If you are playing chess, you also analyze the situation, the position, the officials, the defense. So take a look at the black. He still have 2 officials on the original post, but for us, we have 2 officials at the back also. Okay. So he opened, the black opened the bishop here. He opened, okay. He locked his bishop on this area. And okay. If you want to take the bishop, if you want to exchange, okay, the only place is this, our c2. But we will not give that. We will protect our c2, c3, by. This game is controlling the center now. Nobody wants to open the center to play aggressive. Okay, this is defensive play for both of white and black. So defensive play, why? Because the queens are already taken out. So they are the first that is taken out. So we will play defense. We are trying to protect our pieces leading into an endgame. Okay, the black moved the bishop in front of his king, or that is the e7. So since you have identified earlier that this piece is in danger, we'll try to move it out. Okay. So this is a very lengthy game, but for the chess player beat the beginning players there always try to give you want to move out the force. Okay, so that's how you analyze. Then maybe we can also offer the pawn here to possible check and open our rook, because there's this, you know guys, this is double pawn. We can offer one of these, we can offer this pawn to for exchange and move the b2 for the support that is left. Okay, so the block and rocks, the block and rocks. Okay, so as I said, we will try to eliminate our double pawn. That is the disadvantages on our part for the end game, because they are running in a single file. Okay, so hopefully the black will get that and try to see how to manage. Okay, so the black moves out his horse. Moves out his horse. Since we are double pawn here, what we are trying to do is to eliminate this. Okay, this is disadvantageous. On their part, we'll go to exchange. Okay, anyway, that will be in us. That it works nothing because we have pawn here at the back. So we just took the c6. Okay, let's see what the black can do. Okay, as expected, the black took our pawn. So, as I said earlier, this is now the real support, the real push, okay, the real push for us. Okay, so black will create, maybe he will pin, the rook will go here. Okay, so maybe you want to exchange. Trying to see the advantage side. So far, we still have two officials at the back. Okay. So we still have two officials. So we are trying to see also where to place the advantageous post for our officials at the back. So this is now what we have seen. He's trying to really lead this game into an end game. So nevertheless, okay, we will take this. Okay. So we could explore some position. The pawn took our horse. Okay. So of course we'll try to pin. Okay, we'll try to move. Of course there's only one best place for our horse. Okay, the black open here, h5, to move to h5. Okay, he's pushing walls already. He's trying to for us here. Yeah, we'll get the we'll ask the support the rope here for the pawn. Okay, since the bishop is blocked here, we'll find remedy to support this. We're trying to invite horse to go back here so that we can take the imprison stuck rock here when we go to b7. So possibly you will find way to support the, this is a very crucial position. If we take this, then we have given black a little bit problem on his side. Okay. So they want to exchange. Okay, so we want to exchange, they want to get this one. want to get our phone here. Okay. So, you know what's the best move for us? We just let that happen. Okay. We'll move here. You know, guys, we will put some pressure on the rock here so that when it goes back, we'll move also our horseman. So when he moves back, we can put our bishop in here. But this is still our plan. Okay. So when the rock goes back there on B8, the rook at A8 will be stuck. Okay, but not. He will support. He took the rook here. Okay, we will take the C6. It's a double check, triple check. The bishop also here is included. It is important. So, you see, we sacrifice. That is a poison piece. Okay, he took our pawn here without knowing the possible moves of our horse. So we have provided again another problem for the black. So that is forking, double checking, or double attack or multiple attack. There is a variation. Okay. So you see, we have pushed a wall, a very strong pawns on the wall. They are hollow blocks. They are our defense. The hollow blocks is not that hard, but it is put together, that will give. Okay, so the bishop moves on the pawn. It just want to escape. They're trying to get this. So when we open, he will get this one. The horse will get this one. So when we take the piece here. The rock will put directly to our rock, but in this mode we are protecting, we will protect this as our original plan. Okay, so we are protecting this. It's still safe, but the piece that will move on black is this rock. We will try to escape this one. Okay, so let's see. Okay, the block move forward. The block move forward. Okay. So, the plan of block is to get our pawn here. So, when we take the pawn, okay, his bishop will go directly to our rook here. Okay. So, what will be our move? This one. We'll take our horse, the horse will take this one, but we will take the bishop, okay? We will take the bishop. So, the most of the block here is to move this bishop or to take our, yes, possibly we'll take our pawn here, okay? So when the horse took our pawn there, we'll take the bishop. But the move of the block there, we'll surely take our pawn. Let's see, that is the move as expected. We'll take the step. You know, guys, we distracted the piece on here. We distracted the board. But now we're going to attack this thing. So let's move it forward. try to just move, keep moving. What's happening with these black beads? Okay, what's happening? Okay, so we will try to get, we will embed this or stone fish up here. Okay, so the rock is black. If bishop will take our, the rock will take our bishop, is thin. We get the piece of rock. So that is the variation. That is how we mislead the attention of the black earlier by taking our pawn here. Okay. Again, trap. That is trap number 2. A poison pawn. The poison pawn earlier was given here. Now, as I can see, we are at advantage of this time. It's a surprise that the black moves the pawn here is trying to survive maybe, but before it's done, we just take the pawn. Okay, so I can feel that we are having advantage because of this game. The move to start the poison pawn. I'm going to focus on the poison pawn here. What's important, guys, is to control the center and attack the sides. Okay, that is what you have seen. Okay, so when you play chess, you always think of the variation before you control the center. Do not just keep on exchanging. Okay. And you know what's the reason behind why the rook, by the way, the black offers us the king to queen earlier. It's because you want to lead this game into end game. And leading our game into an end game means is advantage, disadvantage for us. Disadvantage on that. It's weaker. So guys, if you think that you are less skilled than your opponent, lead also the game into end game. That's the principle of survival in playing chess. Okay, so I have overlooked that. So honestly, I have overlooked that. We have a check there, but we have nothing to do with that move of club. So the only way we have, okay, that move. You know what's the best for us? For the move of that block. The block will continuously block the path for his bishop when we move our pawn here. So, we have provided another problem for the black piece. Alright. So, maybe we're trying to offer block to start to resign now. He can resign now as early as this moment of the game. We are dominating his pieces already a little bit, just a little bit, but later on, okay, the block will be nothing. Will go nowhere. But advantageous on this pose. We're advantageous. Alright. Now that's the move. Okay. Okay, you know what's the best for us? It's just an exchange. That's how gorgeous we are. Just take the rope as we are having a promotion here. Okay, this is this the game of brain. This is the battle of the brain. Okay, this less important. That's less important. As long as I can get a win game. Okay, so as expected. Okay. So how gorgeous am I? Yes, so let you go away. Oh, survive your bishop. Okay. So maybe your bishop, I will take your rook, and I will get a key, I will get a queen, and that's the start of the end for the black piece. So the rook covers, for the queen, for his king, but somehow we still go to promotion. I will still get, that rook, whether to take our queen or not, we will take the rook. Okay, so if I take the crop, I have again another queen here. So that's the advantage we have now. By sacrificing poison, we have given poison here earlier, number 2 poison here. And you know guys, poison number 3 that we have offered is our rock in exchange for our promotion. Okay, so now we are ready for the kill. He move forward the pawn here. As I said, either or not, we will take for a check. And there's no other move for white for black but to take our queen. And still, we still have another queen. And I have not given a chance to survive, to run out his bishop here. Okay, that is check and another check. Then the move gains, and that is the time that we can get our the bishop of luck. Okay, now guys, we are not playing very basic. A very basic game for us. Okay, so the block could resign. In boxing, do not prolong your sufferings. Okay, then our next move here will give some space, will give some space for our rook so that he can extra dig. So he can make an extra mission in this mating attack that we are set. Okay, so as you can see, we can now take the pawn, the bishop. The black offered us earlier an end game, but you see, at the end of the game, so we still cannot survive our the superiority of our center, okay, controlling the center, even though that we do not have too much at the center already, because we have capitalized on pieces and positions already, so we have promoted our pawn also. Okay, so the black could resign now. Okay, he could resign now. His pieces is no work, he has no challenge already on us. So this is how you win a game, guys. So the variation, okay, the mislead the attention, okay, you stick to your game plan. There are principles that you should have learned, okay, by experience or even by watching chess game. So this is done, okay. Any move of the black, okay, you will only over exchange. But okay, the zigzag here is waiting. Okay, no more too much talk. No more too much talk. We'll just end this game. Okay. So Okay, for those who are learning chess, okay, you just keep on watching for this channel, and you will interpret different games at different variations, and a lot more. So, this is a sports channel, this is a new book channel, so keep in touch, guys, so we'll learn everything under the sun for this channel. So, thank you, please subscribe if you're not yet subscribed, so see you soon.